I dreamed that I saw you once down in Morocco. Your clothes were so old, they were new. You spoke to the Bedouins in their own language of silver and crimson and blue. They said that your singing had altered their vision, and yet nothing really had changed. The dust from the desert rose up from your eyelids. You said you had conquered the chains. The white wind around us as we stood there talking was blowing the stars from the sky. I said, make the beauty you made long ago and the dervishes whirled while you cry. You said, hold me against you, the weather.
Shining and bright as the dew.